live from San Antonio, the bean and cheese capital of the world, it's the Alexander William Garcia Show with Jorge Infante Jr., Matt Brown, Chris Biasioli, and now, here's your host, Alex Garcia!
What's going on, everybody? What's going on? Another edition of the Alexander William Garcia Show. Thanks for showing up. Thanks for showing up, everybody. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hey, listen, we got another good Thursday night show. We got some great guests. I guess we have guests. Do we have guests? Let's just give it up for Jorge Infante Jr., wherever you are. Where are you? Let's give him a great hand of applause, everybody. Woohoo! Yeah. Do we have any guests back there? Camera guys, do we have any guests tonight? We do have some guests. Okay. I know that somebody spreaded a rumor that we do have an excellent guest. He was having pretty bad domestic problems with his dad. And I guess you guys saw it. We all know him. Tonight, I guess, Little Vader. Little Vader is what's his name. He's coming out tonight. I invited him over, the whole cast. Jorge thought it was a good idea, so we thought we'd invite Little Vade over to be a guest on the Alexander William Garcia Show. And not only that, Little Vade finally got his own little death metal band together. Come on, people. It's true. Yeah, I'm serious. He got his own band together, so we're really happy about that. And we're going to preview his album only on the Alexander William Garcia Show. Little Vade, wherever you are, let's go ahead and get things started here. Little Vader, come on out. Everybody, let's give him a great hand of applause here. Woohoo! Little Vade, all right. How you doing? Put it going there. On, God yeah, bless. Right. Look at you. Look at you. Just, you're all in black. You got new clothes. You got the image going on, man. What's been happening?
That's pretty great.
No, I don't have a problem at all. I can just put this right over here, as a matter of fact. How you been?
All right. It's been rocking, man. Drinking
beer. You've been
rocking? Yeah. Smoking cigarettes. That's what I'm all about.
You're not hanging around with Pop anymore?
No, he's a dork.
Well, I got something for you, Vade. How about that? No. All right, Little Vade. So you guys never made up.
Look, they told me when I came out here you weren't going to bring up that whole thing and play on that, all right? So just...
All right, listen, I'll back off. All right? But no, look. It has a lot to do with why you made an album. Is this an album about your dad, or what is the album about? Is it your art? What do you call it?
It's a basic truth. It's going to stay true to death metal. We're going to keep it deadly and death-like for all the true metal heads.
Now, death metal. Can you give us another death metal? What basically is death metal
death
about?
Death metal is about anything that's angry. And about death.
Okay.
And things dead. And dead stuff.
Just dead stuff. Well, everybody.
Things that are dead.
People, let's just give it up for dead, okay?
Things that are dead.
So,
right?
Little Vade is all about death and dead and deadliness. Well, anyways.
Like, we had this one song on our CD. It's called Cauldron of Deadliness.
Cauldron of Deadliness.
Yeah.
Now, is that your hit, or do you have any more?
It's just, we got another one called Fatal Fatality.
Hey, that's a good one. Isn't that kind of redundant? Or is that...
Sorry.
I'm sorry, I'm not bagging on you. But, you know, it's good. It's all good.
You got a cigarette, man?
Well,
Or some beer or anything?
Well, we can't do that right now. We need to interview you first, and then we'll take you back and throw a party. What do you say?
Yeah.
Great.
Yeah.
Well, everybody wants to know. Everybody wants to know, despite your father and all that stuff, when are you going on tour?
Huh?
When are you going on tour? You got a tour going on? Are you doing a galaxy tour? Are you playing spaceships? I heard you played at the Star Trek Enterprise not too long ago.
No.
Is that a rumor?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, great.
We jam and we bring, you know, our band is about bringing metal into anyone that can hang. We got a lot of people, a lot of wimps out there that can't hang with the metal, right?
Right, right.
And what we do is we bring the metal.
Right.
Straight up. No lies.
That's great.
That's
funny. I want to know.
No,
I'm laughing at Jorge back there, right,
yeah,
everybody?
Right. What do you mean?
Hey, listen, look, let's drop the subject.
Did I miss something?
No, you didn't miss anything. Listen, I'm just glad that you're here, man.
Yeah.
Look, why don't you just give everybody a quick demonstration of what you're all about? You don't mind doing that? What do you say, everybody? Everybody, does everybody want to hear Little Vade and his new, one of his new, you know, just something, 5 seconds, it doesn't matter. Just a little quick demonstration of what your album's about. People want to know. People want to hear this. People are here. Everybody's here. They're screaming. They want to know about you.
Well, I guess I could do a little bit.
All right. Woohoo!
Kick a little bit.
Okay, everybody, Little Vade is going to show us a little demonstration of his new album. Sorry, but the name of the new album again was...
All Things Dead.
Okay. All Things Dead. And this song, what's the name of the song you're going to...
Rotting Carcass.
Rotting Carcass. Okay.
Carcass.
Carpet? Carcass? Carcass.
Carcass. Rotting Carcass.
I'm sorry. Yeah. Look, it's kind of hard to hear you through the mask.
It's metal, dude.
That's not your mask. Is that a mask or is that
right?
For real?
It's about death metal, right?
Right, right.
Tell you what, I'll do a little demonstration
for your
show here, right?
Okay, that's good.
All right.
Everyone, Little Vade and Rotting Carcass.
All right, this one's called Rotting Carcass, all right? Hit it.
Okay, that was great.
That's kind of how it goes. Thanks.
Man, that was making
Appreciate
me sweat.
That.
Well, we're going to take a quick commercial break, and we'll be right back here on the Alexander William Garcia Show. Everybody, let's hear it for Little Vade. Yeah, that's right. Rotting Carcass. Yeah, Little Vade, take it away, man. Woo!
Hey, what's the chances of us... Oh, God, that's my foot. Hi, I'm sorry.
Johnny was a dance club loser, striking out with the ladies week after week.
I was wondering if we could... That's all right. Go ahead. Sorry, can you interrupt?
Hey, you suck!
No, I don't.
But now, that's all in the past. Johnny's discovered something that's changed his life forever. Party pants.
Ooh, are those party pants?
Party pants. Monsanto Club fashions in you. A winning combination. Inflatable cheek pouches so you can firm up to your heart's content.
Party pants.
Don't be a Johnny loser.
Hey, dork, move out of the way.
Okay.
Be a Johnny party with Party Pants.
Party Pants.
All major credit cards, checks, money orders, food stamps accepted. 3 installments of $19.95 plus shipping and handling. Sorry, no CODs. Not for use for ranch hands where Party Pants might be mistaken for farm animals. Party Pants.
Ooh. All right, that was a great commercial. Great commercial. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, everyone. I like that demonstration. Rotting Carcass.
Rotting Carcass.
Rotting Carcass. Now, your album. Now, how many singles do you expect to come out of this? How many hits do you expect?
I mean, they're all about death, so, you know, it's just depends how you know, the market feels about death, but, you know, it's doing well.
Are there any songs about your dad in the CD?
No, I'm trying to get away from the whole thing, you know, I don't want to be kind of riding in on the coattails of my dad and that kind of stuff. You know, he's
So the songs are about
just
being...
Just because he conquered the galaxy, you know. I don't want people to judge my music because of what he's done, you know.
So your music's totally against tradition.
I moved out of the house. You know, I moved out of the Death Star when I was like 14.
Right.
And got my own place. And, you know, I had a little trouble with the law. And, you know, I just... This is
you were
an
in trouble
album
with the
about
law.
My life.
Now, that was that true that you went and... stole the outfits of the stormtroopers and they were running around naked in their ship?
Right. Well, that's...
Is that what you got arrested? That was...
You know.
I mean, I don't know if it was a rumor or not.
I mean,
is that
you
true?
Know, they can do whatever they need to do. You know.
Right, but, right, exactly.
You know, they can say what they got to say, but I am, and I always have been about death.
Okay. And speaking of death, you brought a death video, didn't you?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, this is our video.
Let's take a clip of that. Everyone, let's go ahead and sit back and relax. We're going to take a clip of this new video that Little Vade brought here. And the video, what's this video called?
This is off of the album All Things Deadly.
Right. What's the video about? What is...
It's about death,
what's
man.
The approach? So everything's just death. We're going to see like dead dogs,
it's
cats,
death and
humans.
Killing and rotting death. It's just about corpse, death, kill, dead.
War. Anything that has to do with total destruction.
Yes. Cauldron of Terror is the name of the song.
Okay. Well, everyone, sit back tight. We're going to take a look at this video. Where's the screen? I know it's right over here.
Yeah.
The screen right over there. They told me it was over there. Somewhere over here. All right. Everybody,
it's right there, man. It's right
calm
there.
Calm down,
see
people.
It?
Great. Video, man, that's high production. Where did you do that video?
Yeah, we had some friends of ours in the industry hook us up with that. You know, we just gave them some beer and cigarettes. You know, that's
right.
Another thing about death. It's all about beer and cigarettes.
Right, beer and cigarettes.
Right.
I remember doing the beer and cigarettes for a little while. Now, this video production, is that a major? Did you sign by a major label?
Yeah.
Is it Nova Records or was it?
It's just called Uranus Records.
I like that label. I mean, they're pretty hardcore, aren't they?
Yeah.
Great, great.
They have a lot of dark acts, you know, like us.
One more question I needed to ask you. You were arrested again. Now, you weren't just arrested once, but we heard you were arrested over at Asteroid Adult Video. Is that true?
What?
Yeah.
What do you mean? Who told you about that?
Well, that's what my writers and people in the back were saying. You were... What do you got? You got any speculation about that? I mean, I know. Hey, getting arrested might be fun to you, you know?
I think I gotta go now, man.
Hey, no problem. Everybody, Little Vade, let's give him a great hand of applause for coming out. We'll take it easy, Little Vade. Hey, thanks for coming out on the show. Yeah, okay. Whatever. Okay, and that's pretty much it, everybody. Also, don't forget, we also have a... we have email. We want you guys to write us. We want you guys to, hey, give us some feedback. We'd love it. And if you'd like to be a guest or you want to send some ideas, whatever it is, just if you want to just say hi, if you want to just, well, you know what to do. Reach us at alexshow@aol.com. Don't forget, alexshow@aol.com. Get a hold of us. We want to hear from you. We're bored. This is all we do. Other than this, we just sit around and stare at the wall or something. But we also don't want you to miss every Thursday night at midnight here on Paragon 20. Don't miss our show. Please tune in again, and we'll get back to you guys a little bit. Don't go away. Stick around. We have more to come. Thanks. All right. Yeah, you over there. Okay. Yeah. Little Fade, get off of her. Get. Go get him.
Hello, what's going on? This is Alexander William Garcia. I'm out here in the basketball court on a beautiful Saturday. Look at this. Look at this. This is awesome. Well, anyways, what am I doing here? Well, you know what I'm doing here? Remember Jimmy Doogan on the last show? Well, we kind of made a deal. If he came out on the show, I promised him that I would come out and, you know, shoot some hoops with the guy. So, well, here I am, and Jimmy just showed up. He's somewhere around here, and he's practicing, and I don't need practice. This is, you know, I've played basketball in the barrio before. This is going to be uno. Jimmy Doogan. That's right. I promised you, remember? How's it going, Jimmy? You ready to get smeared?
Yeah.
High five. Or low five, whatever. Anyways. So, well, anyways, let's... What do you say? Let's get it going. You want to do some practice shots? Oh, you need to practice, don't you?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm warmed up.
All righty. All right, guys. Used to be a Harlem Globetrotter in my days, okay? Let's go do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event. Let's get ready to rumble!
Oh, what, Jimmy? I'll go ahead and let you go first, because I'm going to smear you. You got this?
Y'all ready for this?
Come on!
Let's go. I'm ready. Come on. Let's go. Keep playing. Ready? Here we go.
Methane Gas Records presents Ciolé's Greatest Hits. His very special collection of all his best love hits.
But you didn't.
30 Bean and Cheese Classics.
Don't let your bean and cheese run low.
every song just makes you feel great. So many great memories with songs like
Let Your Bean and Cheese Run Cold.
Don't Let Your Bean and Cheese Run Cold. Wait, hold on.
Okay, hold on. Wait, hold on.
That's all I have.
Oh, Lordy Mama, ain't got no cilantro.
That's all I have for that part right there.
Tune in. I'm drunk.
I'm drunk.
Don't let your love and me home.
Huh? Having trouble.
I'm having trouble trying to eat. Bean and cheese coming out my butt. Time just right. Still I try.
Bean and cheese blues.
Well, first time I saw you, you were at the end of the condiment bar.
Black bean taco.
Got a black bean, baby. A black bean, baby. Got a black bean taco. She's running around in my fondue. She's running around in my dream.
Sweet home bean and cheese.
Sweet home bean and cheese. Oh, my butter's blue. Singing songs about my bean. Oh, I'm coming home to you, here I come.
But this great collection's not in stores, so you'll have to order now. Call 1-800-555-5555 to save all COD charges and pay only $19.98 for cassettes or $24.98 for compact discs plus $3.50 shipping and handling. Use your credit card or send check or money order to COLE, P.O. Box 555, San Antonio, Texas 78555. Remember, save all COD charges by sending check or money order or use your credit card.
Ooh.